A teenager from the east side of Michigan is still missing this morning. 14-year-old Reem Alsaidi was last seen Saturday morning when someone in a gray four-door sedan picked her up at her home in Dearborn around 5 a.m. No one has heard from her since, but investigators believe she was in Albion later on Saturday.